The proposal to cut Newshub is part of a wider shift in the news landscape, leaving no traditional media outlet unscathed. With changing consumer habits and shifting advertising revenues, many are asking how news media will adapt. Laura Frickberg looks into it.
Print, radio and television, the big three where we once consumed our news.
Richard Long has been at the scene for most of the day's events.
But by the mid-90s, that changed. The internet revolutionising access to information. Now it's the go-to for most of us.
The technology that really changed the game is this.
With that, much of the advertising dollar has gone digital too. 25 years ago, almost 35% of advertising spend went to television. The latest figures show that's roughly halved.
Those revenues have been taken in large part by two major companies, that's Meta / Facebook and Google. And the reason they've captured that is that they're able to very, very efficiently harvest our data.
The problem was raised by many media bosses last month, urging the government to pass a law that compels Facebook and Google to pay them for the content they use.
That news that you might see, particularly on social media, is provided by journalists on the ground. And the issue is that if there's not enough money left, if there's not enough revenue left to pay for those journalists, then where do we get our news from?
Not from one major media company, though, if the shock proposal to close Newshub goes ahead. Those in the industry say that decision could have a knock-on effect.
The demise of Newshub might speed up the move towards the cancellation of digital terrestrial transmission. That would be deeply problematic, particularly for the older demographic, which still relies on linear broadcast TV.
While there are some exceptions.
Every dinner time, we just watch one news every single night.
For most, this is the trend.
I feel like I get a lot of news from probably, like, it sounds bad, but, like, from Instagram.
Ryan something, he is, like, a whole news site for TikTok, one of the most followed news platforms on TikTok.
Changing habits, leaving traditional media just hanging on. Laura Frickberg, One News.